Good morning student, how are you all? I hope you all are doing good. In our previous video, we have learned about our government, okay? What is our government? Those who are selected to take care of our need, we call it government, okay? And what are the two kinds of government? India has two kinds of government, okay? First is central government and second government. Okay, so what is the work of central government? The work of central government is to take care of common needs of the entire country. Okay, and who all are there in central government? The president, the prime minister, the council of minister, and many officials. Okay, they all are part of the central government. Okay, and second is state government. Who all are there in state government? And what is the work of state government? The state government take care of the needs of the people of the state. Okay? And who all are there in state government? The governor, the chief minister, okay? And many officials. Okay? They all are part of the state government. And today we will learn about the president. Okay, who is president? The president is the head of the country. Okay, the president is the head of the country and he appoints for 5 years. Okay, and the president lives in Rashtrapati Bhavan in New Delhi. Okay, where he lives? He lives in Rashtrapati Bhavan in New Delhi. Okay, and the president is also called Rashtrapati. Okay, students. And what are the responsibilities of the president? The president appoints the prime minister, council of minister, governor, some of government officials. Okay. And second, whenever new law are made for the country, the president approves and sign them. Okay, country mein jab bhi koi new law banta hai, to uske president kya karta hai? Approves karta hai. Approves means sahmati deta hai, agree hota hai. Okay, and sign them. Okay, and do you know who was the first president of our India? Dr. Rajendra Prasad. Okay, Dr. Rajendra Prasad was our first president. Okay, and who was the first woman president? Srimati Pratibha Patil. Okay, Srimati Pratibha Patil was our woman president. Okay, now our 11th president is Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. Okay, and our current president is Ramnath Kovind. Okay, our current president is Ramnath Kovind. Okay, now we will learn about the prime minister. Okay, who was the prime minister? The prime minister holds the real power in the central government. Okay, the prime minister holds real power in the central government. Okay, central government ka real power iske paas prime minister ke paas. Okay, and the prime minister head of the council of minister. Okay, the prime minister head of the council of minister. Okay, and who are council of ministers? Home ministers, defense minister, and foreign ministers. Okay, some of example of council of minister. Okay, and the prime minister responsible for the smooth functioning of the country. Okay, the prime minister responsible for the smooth functioning of the country. Okay, country ke function ko smoothly running karta hai. Okay, now the council of minister helps the prime minister in running the country. Okay, the council of minister helps the prime minister in running the country. Okay. And next is responsibilities of the Prime Minister. Okay. What are responsibilities of the Prime Minister? First is the Prime Minister gives work to his or her ministers. Okay. The Prime Minister gives work to his or her ministers. Okay. And the Prime Minister takes part in all important meetings. Okay. The Prime Minister takes part in all important meetings. जितनी भी meeting होती है उसमें part कौन करेगा? Prime Minister. Okay, student. Now our first Prime Minister is Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. Okay. And our first woman Prime Minister, Srimati Indira Gandhi was our first woman Prime Minister. Okay. And our current Prime Minister is Mr. Narendra Modi. Okay. Now, how many union territories do we have? We have 9 union territories. Okay. We have 9 union territories. Okay, student. These union territories are taken care of by the central government. Okay. 9 union territories care कौन करता है? Central government. Okay. So, student, both this central government and state government are very important to us. Okay. So, we must select the best people to run our country. Okay. We must select the best people to run our country. Okay. हमें best people select करना चाहिए जो हमारी country को run कर सके. Okay, students. I hope you all understood. So, let us revise once again. Who is the president? The president is head of the country. Okay. And the president appoints for 5 years. Okay. And the president lives in Rashtrapati Bhavan in New Delhi. And the president also called Rashtrapati. Okay. And the responsibility of the president. First is the president appoints the prime minister, council of minister, governor and some of the government officials. Okay. And second is whenever new law are made for the country, the president approves and signs them. Okay, student. Now Dr. Rajendra Prasad was our first president. Okay. And Srimati Pratibha Patil was our first woman president. Okay. And next is the prime minister. Okay. Who is the prime minister? The prime minister holds the real power of country. Okay. Sorry. The prime minister holds real power in central government. Okay. And the prime minister head of the council of ministers. Okay. And who are council of ministers? The home minister, defense minister and foreign minister. Okay. These are our council of ministers. Okay. And the prime minister is responsible for the smooth functioning of the country. Okay. And responsibilities of the prime ministers. The prime minister gives work to his or her ministers. Okay. And the council of minister helps the prime minister in running the country. Okay. And second is the prime minister takes part in the all important meeting. Okay, students. And Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru was our first prime minister and Srimati Indira Gandhi was our first woman prime minister. Okay, students. Now our current prime minister is Narendra Modi and our current president is Ramnath Kovind. Okay. And how many union territories do we have? We have 9 union territories. Okay. And these union territories are taken care of by the run our country. Okay. I hope student you all understood this. Bye bye. Thank you.
See this. This is a Rashtrapati Bhavan. Okay. He was our first president of India. Okay. Dr. Rajendra Prasad. Shrimati Pratibha Patil. She was the first woman president of India. Mr. Ramnath Kovind. He is our current president of India. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. He was the first prime minister of India. Shrimati Indira Gandhi. She was our first woman prime minister of India. Mr. Narendra Modi. He is our current prime minister of India. Okay, student. Thank you.